It's a prototype.
It's a prototype.
Yeah.
It's a prototype. It will get refined later. Yeah. Welcome to the White House Science Fair, one of my favorite events. Oh! If we are recognizing athletic achievement, then we should also be recognizing academic achievement and science achievement. If we invite the team that wins the Super Bowl to the White House, then we need to invite some Science Fair winners to the White House as well. Sometimes in the Oval Office, I'd like to one of these. It's hard to describe just how impressive these young people are. We can think of Einstein, Edison, Franklin, Tesla, and the founders of Google and Apple and Microsoft. But now, we've got some other people to think about.
I designed the game.
You designed the game. Sheesh.
It's really cool, though.
Thanks.
How long did it take you to design it?
A couple months.
Uh-huh. So you want to be a game designer?
Maybe.
Yeah? Yeah, you're only fifth grade. You don't have to make up your mind. Now. You got time to decide. We belong on the cutting edge of innovation. That's an idea as old as America itself. We're a nation of tinkerers and dreamers and believers in a better tomorrow.